These were the best books that I read in 2022. I've got a couple of honorable mentions turned outwards on the shelf behind me. But to reiterate, the best books I read were The Overstory by Richard Powers, The Passenger by Cormac McCarthy, and The Book of Goose by Yiyun.